Nah, they would have just walked by.
Nothing was going to happen.
That's the second time, dude.
Yeah.
Hello, welcome to Shut Up and Shit.
What's up, guys? It's Jules back.
We're
again.
We're back again!
What are you guys screaming, man? What are you guys screaming?
What's up, guys? It's been a little while since we vlogged. A long while. We're going to get some food right now.
Oh,
I'm so hungry.
I'm done.
You don't record people when they're in the shitter, dude. You, Ren,
that's
you.
That's not me.
That wasn't me.
Yeah.
That wasn't me. You can go back on the last vlog and you'll see me sitting in the car.
They're really making a Starbucks?
Oh yeah, they're making a Starbucks like right down our block, so pretty excited.
Oh yeah, we got another game.
Oh, Jules shot the three-pointer, he made it.
I'm on the bet.
Congratulations.
Won the bet.
Hey, that was cool.
You're too,
man. Oh yeah. All of ours.
Oh yeah,
it's cool.
You
never went to school?
I never went to the school.
Right.
Back in my days when I was in seventh grade, I was learning how to make horses.
Make a horse?
Make a horse.
You're making a horse. You assemble it in a factory or what?
It's in the barn.
It's in the barn. Wait, you actually made horses?
Yep.
Like, actually made horses?
Well, that guy had a
Ren.
Look at it. Oh, I was making a
Ren.
Yeah.
So, by making horses, you, like, made horses.
I made horses. Yes.
Did you f*** a horse?
No, I did not f*** a horse. You know, you get the girl horse and
you're in
the
that
guy
shit again?
Horse.
You're on that shit again?
Oh.
Some bestiality?
So,
God damn it! I thought we'd fix that shit.
Okay, so you're talking about breeding.
Yeah, making horses.
Everyone's staying here from the Philippines to make horses.
Where's Jenna Kimney?
Heaven beyond them.
Can you make different kinds of horses?
They're making...
wearing a seatbelt.
Ren, you drive so nice.
They make horses, dude. I don't drive.
We're riding on a horse.
We're not in a car, we're on a horse. He makes horses.
Forgot how to open a door for a second.
Ren hasn't taken a shower, just to let you guys know. So he kind of stinks.
In a beautiful city with the police sirens in the background. That's just crazy out here. You first, buddy.
Huh?
Oh yeah, that's packed. Oh, where should we sit, guys? There's like no seats. Where'd Ren go? Yo, we just walked in here.
Ren?
Why are these doors see-through?
Jones is spinning again. Hi, miss. Can I have a cookie, please?
Oh, sure.
Yeah, you know, I grew up around here. Just trying to find me a nice lady.
Oh, really? I'm really nice.
Yeah. I'm just gonna wait for my cookie.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Put it on the floor?
Yeah, put it on the floor.
Put it on the floor, dude.
Oh, bro. Bro. Bro.
An hour later, after Waba Grill, we stopped at a food mart, gas station. And Ren and Jules are currently getting, I guess, water and stuff, whatever they get before the game. And yeah, we're gonna be on our way to the game.
Hey, I was saying the shame we don't fuck.
Oh, it's a habit.
Yeah. Where are we going, Ryan? Go see some horses.
Where are we going, Jules?
We're gonna go run like horses.
Goodbye, horse. Hey,
feel about today?
I've been fucking, you know,
working out,
you know? So, trying to get some conditioning in. My legs are pretty tired. We'll be good though.
That's the team that won us.
You got the culture ready.
7? 8?
I'm just laying your jerseys, bro.
And then I went to the gym right now, right before.
Okay. What?
What are you making, horses?
Yeah, I'm making horses. Dude, I destroyed that porter body. I think it's broken.
Classified.
Take the camera on.
Classified.
Camera on my face.
You ready, Ren?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Fuck!
I tried zooming in.
Yo, fuck, really?
Where's this from?
I just destroyed that porter potty, bro.
I forgot. I'm sorry.
That's whoever it is. When he comes out, it's like, I just destroyed that porter potty. And the guy's like, who did this? And the guy just went,
good afternoon, gentlemen. How you feeling?
I just destroyed that porta potty, but I'm feeling better.
Who did this?
No! Yeah. Sorry!
Oh, I think I know what you're saying.
Dang, I just watched it recently. That's not good. You smoke too much.
No, I don't.
He smokes too much.
Oh, that came with.
For that W? Yeah.
Ren scored like 20 points. He's the MVP of the game.
Oh yeah, that's so deadly. That's just killer. The game was good. 20 point victory is always good.
San Diego, I'm gonna go swim with the dolphins.
You can't swim.
Well, I'm gonna wear a life jacket. That's why I'm gonna hold on to the dolphin fin. They're gonna take
me. You guys did good. I thought you guys were losing, but I thought you guys.
That's great.
Are we rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling. Battery's gonna die.
All right, we just got the dub, and right now we're gonna go hang out at a friend's house, have a couple drinks for our friend's birthday,
Prince, yeah, right? We just got the win.
Go home.
Feeling pretty happy.
We about to go home, take a shower.
Take showers.
I'm about to watch Netflix with my cat.
Hey, so what?
Sweaty.
I'm not sure yet. Why?
Let's win too.
Dan, don't smoke.
My tea good. I got to get Ren a nice assist. Jules hit another 3-pointer. Yeah, we had a good win.
You can't block the plate as a catcher.
As you can see, Alex is thirsty as fuck, but nothing new.
Thirsty
for the plate. He put in some work
today. I'm always thirsty, you know what I'm saying?
We got another W, so I want to say, you know, we have a good squad. I mean, you know, everyone put in work, including the cameraman. You guys can't see him right now, but trust me, he is a battle.
They had to be on that snap.
What the fuck is snap? It's 2017. We're on Facebook now.
So, don't be surprised if like, you know, one quarter you see that from the camera.
Got that W. What did we get, Ren? Let me see that light though. What did we get? What did we get?
Made some horses.
Oh god, you're still on that.
We got a horse.
So, yeah, we got the W. We're on our way home now. We're gonna go ahead and next time you'll see us, we'll be at a friend's party.
Yeah. I made 5 horses today.
5 horses. That accumulates to what? 2 points?
5 horses.
2 points?
5 horses.
Can I play my jam?
Anyway.
So that's $5.
No, no horse music. Anyway, we're gonna, before this horse music plays, we're gonna go ahead and we'll see you guys at the party. And
wait, it's a party?
We're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna slap
it's
Joel's
a horse
cheek.
Party.
I'm gonna slap Joel's cheek and we're gonna go straight into the party.
Blow it up.
He's crazy. Nobody likes you, Ren.
We're at our friend Matt's house. We're having a birthday party for our friend Nani.
Who wants cake?
Look, what the did I say?
Chris?
No, I'm
better.
I'm good.
Cake.
So how are you now, Nani?
Oh, you guys are big kids.
25, dude.
Don't be 25, that just fucking sucks.
I hear a river flowing somewhere.
Hey, you pissing?
Hey, you making a waterfall?